Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers the Mini Movie Prop Show. Today we have a whole another prop. Now this is only our second show. The first show we had the Green Ranger Gunsword prop. That was our very first prop that we got. And today we're going to show off my newest prop. I just got it today, so here we are, right on YouTube streaming it. I haven't opened it up. I haven't taken it out of the package yet. It's still in the packaging. Freshly taped up and wrapped in ribbon. So, you guys are going to get the first chance, along with me, to check out this awesome prop. I already know what it is. And I'll go ahead and spill it for you, and then we'll go ahead and open it. But the prop that I got today is the Red Ranger helmet. My character is Jason the Red Ranger, and my helmet is here. This is exciting. Okay, check this out. You'll be so amazed at this. This is the box it came in. This huge freaking box! Look at this thing, it's huge! This is my helmet in here, in this big ass box! Is that insane or what? Now, thank goodness from the last show, I do have scissors to cut. So, let's go ahead and look at this helmet. I'm going to cut now. And cut all that ribbon off. And now we gotta figure out how to open this box up. It's very, very thickly taped. But because I have scissors, I can use this thing like a knife. So we'll just kind of be picky choosy about everything here and see what we can muster. Of course, I wish these scissors were more suited for cutting cardboard, because they're not, obviously, suited very well for cutting cardboard. I pretty much need a fucking knife to cut this thing up. I literally need a knife to cut this thing up. Now, let's see if I can get this guy. There we go. Stick one blade in. Cut the wall. All right, here we go. Get the shot. There we go. It works one way or the other. I will make it work. Okay, here we go. All this foam padding. Oh, there it is! Nice! Wow. This is it! The Red Ranger! Check this out. And now, this thing is supposed to... It has clamps in here. Unlock. Wait, did I cut myself? Where did I cut myself? my apologies, or is that fucking red paint? I think. Yeah, that's red paint. Excuse me one second while I wipe off some of this extra paint. It's all like blood, honestly. Really, really odd. But here it is. Actually, no, I did cut myself. I must have slipped myself open. Cutting. But yeah, no, here's the helmet. Here it is. This is the helmet right here. So, yeah. Pretty cool. Not quite sure how to close it very well, Matt. But, it's pretty cool. I'm just going to break off. But, still have to work on how I get that thing clamped in. Yeah, that's what that. Ooh. Pretty cool. And I'm still bleeding like a mofo. Shit. I really cut myself. Man, I really cut myself. Pretty good, but pretty good helmet. It's not quite the right shape of the original. But it's close. Pretty cool. Oh, let's do this! Woo-hoo! Yeah, sorry guys, I cut myself a little bit. Yeah, I cut myself a bit. So I'm gonna have to bring this one to a close while I go address my cut. So again, my apologies, but I have to go. But great show! Great show!